good morning. Thanks for coming to church with me today. I hope you liked today's service.
Well, just don't get your hopes up. You know this isn't my thing.
Oh, usually not mine either, but there's something about this pastor.
And I see what it is. Wow, he is hot!
Him? Oh, what? No, the only thing that's hot about him is his preaching.
Yeah, okay.
You'll see.
Good morning, followers of Jesus.
Prepare to be enlightened.
All right, let's get this thing going, shall we? Throw out a name.
Matthew!
That sounds great. Let's roll with that one.
A choose your own adventure sermon, huh? Enlightened for sure.
Can I get another Bible? That doesn't make any sense. I know mine's broke. Go with. Anybody want to trade these? Anywhere with.
What? It could be broken for all that I know. I mean, I don't know what his Bible looks like.
Anyway, if. Oh, look, I'm broken too.
Okay, just admit it. He's terrible and you enjoy looking at him.
No, he is a man of the cloth that is only here to guide my soul.
One of the best parts about coming to church is the drinking. And if that doesn't make you say amen and praise the Lord, then I don't know what will.
Yeah, guide your soul to the local bar.
Say communion! Ugh. Well, luckily, Jesus is my co-pilot and dry cleaner.
Did it just get hot in here all of a sudden, or is it just me?
I don't know whether to put dollar bills in the collection plate or his pants.
Now, let us bow our heads in prayer and say thanks.
He's asleep.
Who?
Your soul guide?
Ah, well, preaching the good word really is, is exhausting, you know?
Oh, sorry, I gotta take this. Go ahead and read Louis the 13th or whatever.
Oh, a call in the middle of service? Must have been an emergency.
Where? In Nazareth?
Holy Moses. I'm the new spokesperson for Holy Man Magazine. Party in the baptism pool! Last when there was a rotten Judas! Cannonball!
Wasn't service just, you know, like, wonderful?
Really? Did you learn anything?
Okay, fine. My pastor is super hot and he's the only reason I come to this godforsaken place, okay?
Finally. What do you say we get out of here and get some real action?
Y'all having a good time out there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get nobody like
it. Don't stop the party. I'm sorry, it's not quite working for me. Would you mind holding this Bible while you dance?
I'm running through the world like a running back. Yeah. Scarface World's my